is coming. That threatens our freedom. But we have a weapon they are not prepared for.